Probability of survival critically low.
Yeah. exhausting.
Thank you.
probability of human survival within critical range.
Thank you. me.
critical risk. Recommend immediate evasion. Central Farmer Unit located. Initializing takeover. Connection established. Data transferred. Former polarity reversal initiated. Awaiting shutdown of operations.
So, we've now repolarized two formers. Have you found out anything else?
Correction of initial assumption that former control units work autonomously. Strong influence of control unit zero from mothership detected.
Understood. You've tracked down Cassandra. Will that help us immobilize the main former?
Negative. Key algorithm and complete identification of Cassandra not available.
Okay. So the control units of the other formers are just smaller offshoots of Cassandra. They're being controlled by her.
Negative. Description of smaller offshoots implies fewer control algorithms or interfaces.
Yeah, okay. But basically, Mother Cassandra calls the shots. Okay. Now we can switch off the remaining formers manually, or go straight to the main former to stop the terraforming.
Acknowledged.
I need to talk it over with Wardek again. All right, here we go. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Stand by.
This is the research unit Dawkins was talking about. Now I just need to find the converter. Enter the data. Let's see how long. What's that? Smell. Seems familiar. What's this contraption? Hang on. Where am I?
You will remember. You will.
Who's there? Dawkins. Americans?
Follow my voice, Jax. The DNA replication was a complete success. I'm a part of you now. All you have to do is unleash those powers.
No. It can't be. I'm... No. We...
That's right, Jax. We are one now. You followed my path from the very start. The path of immortality.
No.
We are the pinnacle of humanity. Together, no one can stop us.
No.
Remember. Remember. Remember.
Ugh. Let's keep going. Damn it. Shit. What was that? Hallucination? A real memory? How was it? DNA replication? Oh no. And that would mean... I should talk about it with Dawkins as soon as possible.
Training of Commander Corman.
All right. Thanks. Hopefully that'll be enough for a while. Dawkins doesn't seem to be against Ryan's plan in principle. What if he's colluding with them? But that makes no sense. He founded and supported the Sith power. Either he's lost it completely or he's got a bigger plan. It's time. I should talk about it with Dawkins as soon as possible. He owes me an explanation. Again. Where's the old man gone now? Where's Dawkins? That son of a bitch. Where's the old man gone now? Where's Dawkins?
I don't know. I've stopped paying attention to him. Why? What happened?
I had a flashback. Remembered some things from when Dawkins was still the hybrid. This memory seemed very real.
What did he do to you?
He subjected me to replication using his DNA.
Please. I am a berserker warlord. Tell me in simple terms.
He placed his genome inside mine. He copied a part of himself. It's now part of me.
What? You're saying you're Dawkins' clone?
Not exactly. But he transferred a lot of himself to me.
Why would he do that?
I don't know, but I fear I'm putting you and your men in danger. It explains so much. Dawkins has made me into some kind of super soldier. Extraordinary willpower, exceptional leadership qualities, excellent adaptability. What was it he put inside me?
Why did he choose you?
I don't know. Maybe my natural talents made me the most suitable candidate. He wanted a slave only he could control, but something went wrong. I began to take the upper hand, and then this whole mess began. The schemes, my execution, the war of the free people against the Albs. And today I'm still following his orders. Shit. I've got to talk to him immediately.
He betrayed you. You can't trust someone like that. And besides, we don't know where he's hiding. We'll have to wait for him to appear again.
You have to keep this to yourself. I don't want people finding out. I mean, we're in enough shit as it is. We don't want any more trouble.
Of course.